looking for a cow whisperer. Can I talk to you for a second?
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Did it. You killed John C.
I heard we lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Everyone's dead except for the dog. Poor thing's getting tortured by the cult. Somebody's gotta teach those bastards a lesson.
We should have known Joseph's clowns weren't afraid of guns. They got a fixation on our beef and...
Discussions have increased irrigation.
Holy moly. cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you were wearing.
Doug? Debbie? It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school, but he's got us. He got you coming and going. At this rate, if you don't sell the orchard to John Seed, you're gonna be out in your ass. This way you're gonna keep your dignity, you know? I know it's a bitter pill to swallow. It's gonna feel like a loss. A theft, even. But at this point, with this guy, maybe you should just play it safe.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We've got to put them down.
Thank you. Thank you.
myself!
Thank you. saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me, too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Hurry up.
Thank you. For real.
Don't let them put me in a bunker.
Thank you. I'm gonna find you.
Can't leave me here. I'm as good as dead. fuck?
You're amazing.
Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Our little girl has decided it's time.
No, 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 no. Nick G is not due for another week. I'll keep you there. You hurt my hand. You hurt my hand.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. Come on, come on. Oh, ow. You are so strong. Okay. Deputy. Your driver.
Let's go!
Thank you.
awful.
We're gonna make it. Roar it, Deputy.
Your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on. Let's get you home.
Oh.
What console do you play on?
Playing a PS4.
Do you need any help? I completed the whole game.
I'm just messing around and trying to do all the bits and bobs at the moment. I'm just trying to messing around with it, but thank you. I'm gonna come off it now.